غير ذكر. And they're off. Away and racing for the final race of the day. Up front early on is Which Sky and Sunday Sharp there, who are the first two in the sky, followed by Abby Joe in third position and Andrew Jack Andrews on taking the first. Which Sky hit that pretty hard in front, and they all sail over okay. Back towards the rear of the slack, like I say, by Drobbage in the penultimate place, and they turn left handed at the end of the run. Back towards us, in the back marker early is Salito Bay and Matt Barber, and they turn left-handers at approach entrance number 2 of the 18. The leader early on is Which Sky, who leads by some 4 lengths or so to Abby Joe, who red works away to the inside. Now taking in closer order as they take entrance number 2, which they all get over safely. Away to the inside, St. Moore has a prominent early position in the white, yellow and green colours, away to the inside rail, with wider out for the colour change, Anthony Mancini, now in the red and the white stars as they come up towards entrance number 3. They're followed further back to the field by Sunday Sharpener, who started prominence and has now been shuffled back through the field alongside Brooklyn's people towards the back. And they come up and over another. Which Sky was into close and we lost St. Moore, who was right towards the front of the field. St. Moore and Richard Patrick, the fallers at then 3, reaching up on his seat straight away. All galloping away as well as they come towards the next, which is the last two further circuits. So all okay after the fall, seemingly, and they now head up away from us with 2:30 to go in the finale. The leader is Which Sky, Will Gore leading up by 2 or 3 lengths here, to Redworth in second, Anthony Mancini third, followed by Abby Joe, and then the blue and yellow colours of Brooklyn people is racing in midfield. Brooklyn people just sending in back to the back of the rock, who's making a little bit of progress in the black and white colours now. That one just sending in back to Salito Bay, who's passed a couple. Salito Bay is 2 behind early on. And those two are Sunday Sharpener. And at the back of the field, in the light blue and maroon colours, also towards the back, is Drobbage, who's just got past the Salito Bay now, relegated into the last. So they head towards this next place, that's on the far side. Which Sky has the lead from Anthony Mancini, who's gone into second, taking aim at the leader, taking the next, all over that one safely. The front pair have a break of 3 or so lengths of Red Wilson and Abby Joe around the outside. The blue and yellow colours Brooklyn people is in 5th, as they take the early ditch for the first time. Which Sky was over in front, all over safely, although in a fashion towards the rear and Drobbage, you know them the same. So they've completed a circuit, and the leader is Which Sky and Will Gore from in second position. The colour change to Anthony Mancini and Ben Jones as they come towards the next play one. On the outside, Red Russ made a mistake, and the inside was Brooklyn people with Abby Joe and Jack Andrews also in that cluster of runners chasing the pace. A breakdown of a length and a half or so to back of the rock in the black and white colours, who's trying to make a bit of progress. Then Salito Bay is also picking a couple off, including Drobbage and Sunday Sharpener, who was prominent early on but has steadily got back through the field and is now just about last of all as they take the next. All over in tail though, towards the inside, there's a mistake by Brooklyn people who ploughed through it, and the team remind them through struggles as they turn left hand and dropping downhill before climbing again on the approach to the next. Which Sky the leader from Anthony Mancini, Red Russ, out wide is Abby Joe, with Brooklyn people up in between them as they come on towards the next. Out very wide out on the course is back of the rock as they come on towards the first of the two fences in the straight proper, if you like, as Which Sky pops over from Anthony Mancini. Another blunder on the inside by Brooklyn's people in the blue and yellow jacket. He left his back legs in that one. Sunday Sharpener the back marker as they take the next play fence, and we took the last in a circuit time, all over it okay this time around, although the back of the field Drobbage was the one who made the mistake. So, 30 to go in the finale. Which Sky has has the call from Anto Mancini, who's now gone to take the lead. So Anto Mancini has gone on, rounding the left-handed bend off to the far side. Which guy the company in second? Red Brooks is in third, followed by Abby Joe in fourth, and then the improving back of the rock. They're followed further and behind by Felipe Valero, quite wide by Matt Barber, just creeping a little bit closer as they come to this next playing one. The leader though remains Which Sky, is back in front on the own level, but did give that one a bit of a clown. Another mistake along the inside towards the rear by Brooklyn's people in dropping back through the field, just making too many mistakes, while we're being pulled up as well, Brooklyn's people and his team. So Brooklyn's people pulled up at the rear of the field after the contest, and they took the next. Which Sky, the leader from Anto Mancini, with back of the rock travelling well into third, in fourth position by Lito Bay on the move, then Abby Joe, as they come to the end of the ditch to the final time, and on the far side, Abby Joe being driven. Red Brooks is losing ground, and then it breaks back into the blue jacket of Drummond, as they turn left-handed and approach the fourth from the end. Also pulling up at the back of the field, Sunday Sharpener, as they now come up towards another. Back of the rock and Felipe Bay now go on together. They're in third position, Which Sky, back in fourth, Abby Joe, and then back in fifth position, Red Brooks, who's trying to stay on ahead of Drummond, and after the city stopped very quickly. So turning left-handed back towards us, it's back of the rock on the inside in the hands of John Mathias and Felipe Bay and Matt Barber towards the outer, but they're closing up in behind. Abby Joe, the challenger, and wide Red Brooks is getting competitive as well as they jump free from home, and it's all changed up front because Red Brooks up on the wide outside is really putting it to them with Abby Joe in the centre, back of the rock though still travelling pretty kindly alongside Red Brooks as they now straighten back up towards the second lap. Red Brooks on the left, on the right back of the rock, now under pressure for the first time in the contest. At the back of the field, looks as though we lost one, they're all seated on the flat as they come towards the second lap. On the right back of the rock, on the left, Red Brooks over together in the second lap. Back of the rock on the far side, Red Brooks on the near, half a length down, approaching the final fence. Back of the rock, clinging on in front, old Red Brooks just coming across in slightly as well over the last, and Red Brooks missed the last as well, and that will seal it for back of the rock, driven out by John Mathias of Saw. Back of the rock for Red Brooks, Abby Jones was holding in third place. In third place will be Which Sky of Seating. Now the final best there was Drummage, and there will be only 4 to finish.